swing at things.
Oh, fuck! It's like five of them!
Oh my god!
Bro, it's like fucking... Just run, just fucking run, stay!
And here we go again with God of Daddy Issues. Talk about Atreus, not Kratos. He's still with God of War. Let's go. Or Mommy Issues. You know, Mom's dead. That'd be too soon. By the way. Dark humor, ha ha ha. Pretty little elevator, but okay.
Look, the blue door. We made it.
Okay, I think I mentioned this before, but why? Why is it that when I fight those flying dudes,
I will never get used to walking in solid light?
That you can knock them off the platform, and they die, but they can fly. Scene.
What?
We have a problem. Doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
I love that. Oh, I don't know, because I know there's a seal thing here.
More of those bells.
I know you're just getting nearby.
Yep. You're gonna find all the bells before. Okay, so there's a bell. There it is. Okay. Okay, so there's the one bell, two bell, missing third bell. I expected it to be sitting down there, but watch, right? It's over here. Wait for it. No? Oh. Okay, so where the fuck did they put the last bell? Oh, there it is. Okay, so what I can do... Let's go from...
else going on right now. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
I thought that would kill me. It's funny as fuck though. Alright.
I can use the distraction.
Huh. New armor is available. Don't care really. I'm looking for the upgrades. Okay, none of which. Leviathan X can't upgrade. Talons bow can't upgrade. Talons quiver can't upgrade. chest armor, not the one I have equipped. Not the ones I have equipped. Not the one I have equipped. Let me upgrade that one then. Yeah, since I can. Cool. That was, I won't say entirely pointless, but you know, still pretty bad. Anyway, let's continue. Claustrophobic. Sorry.
We're inside. Of course.
I almost hit him. Battle scene, ready? That was sick looking.
Glad that's over.
There wasn't much to it though. Yeah. So. Ooh. Dark Elf Summoner. Oh, that's cool. Neat. Okay. And this one I tossed from. And like there. Don't know what that did. Oh, did this. That's cool. Possible. Ooh, update. Exploding nightmare. Okay, so that's what those ones are. Yes, it is really annoying. I agree. That's his tip. Okay, I don't care about tips.
No, that's impressive.
What the fuck is that? If that's what we're looking at, I can't tell. Good.
fucking wires.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
Maybe they're fighting it or something?
Another light on. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Be ready!
Makes it difficult for me to fight them. Just the yep, okay, explain my tip. A different thing? Nope, same one. Damn, go away. I just like seeing a new operation in the description you put. This one new? Freeze.
chap.
You're restoring all the pathways.
Yeah, but probably not on purpose. I'll help again. Yay. Whoa. So you just hit him a certain way. Ooh, that's creepy. This way.
I don't think we're supposed to be near.
Quiet.
No shit. Those are bodies. Oh my god, that was creepy. Yeah, those are bodies. That's fucking really creepy.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
It looked like a light turning into a dark.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Well, I guess I have to, don't I? Another creepy claustrophobic quarter. They're like beetles. I wonder if they're like considered impure or something.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Oh, there's no way. Oh, I do. Oh, they're minions.
I will clear our path!
time between your lines. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Seemed to get bigger, didn't it?
The light! It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there?
Stay here. Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe.
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still.
You're right. It's an illusion.
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
I'm back in the forest.
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
Oh, is this like a... not a bad memory, but like a... his worst fear?
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
What the fuck's going on? I'm out on the sea.
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better.
I know he can. It's the actual map.
So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Poor boy. He just wants a father figure. Boy, come give daddy a hug. That sounded creepy. Can't run? This place is creepy.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
omens.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. There's no way to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Cool.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone. We can now make our way back. Come.
Yeah, I gathered that kid. Oh. So, in other words, can you not shoot that from here? Okay, I guess you can. Put that right there.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Okay, so that's not gonna work. Gotta be something else. Okay, I thought maybe like a secret thingy or something. Seriously? Oh, I feel like a dumbass.
There's a white crystal in it. Just laying. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
That's possible. Actually, I bet you goes in one of the sluts. Look at that. Oh, wait a minute, I saw that. That goes over here. Okay, now I gotta move the crystal again. Back this way, kid. Hmm. Treasure chest. Let's go. Oh, my leg. Alright. I'm not making much commentary because there's not much to commentate on. Whoop, that's a half hour. Okay. Let me sit here and think. We did. We did. Okay. Shoot this like that.
Let us make our way back up.
Fuck, I gotta go all the way back around. Alright, well, I am going to call this a video. Because, I don't like having this press buttons. I know I said I don't like making long-ass videos, but, you know, when it covers very little of the story, you kind of have to. Give me more characters. Fuck that. Anyway, I'll see you guys all in the next one, which at this point I've decided I'm going to do these every, well, after I make a let's play I'm going to do this every week, or at least try to. So I'll see you guys next week with God of War, but as always, don't be a dumbass. That's my job. That's the name. Stupid Davis. Logging out.